Come on, back five, Valentine, Mark Lehman.
Yeah.
Stay out here, Lachlan. Come back, mate.
Come on, back five.
Get out of it. Up we go again. Come on, one line. Plenty of time, Reuben. Go, Mark. Go with him, Mark, right? Go up with him, Richard.
Exactly. Services.
Medicare covers none of these essential services, but HCF does, at affordable rates. That's why we're staying with HCF.
Hey! Extra value, HCF!
Join now for immediate cover offer.
The Big Blue Band, it's in demand. The reason why people buy,
because the savings are so high,
and that's a fact. The plain red pack is only sold at Coles New World.
Check out the value on quality dog food. Our everyday low price, just 89 cents. Value buying on soap powder with our money-back guarantee, just $1.39. Compare the value on polyunsaturated margarine. Our low price, 99 cents. At unbeatable low everyday prices like that, you've got reason to smile. And there are over 250 money-saving products carrying the Big Blue Band. Believe it, all with our money-back guarantee. Here are some more. Ice confection, value at our everyday low price of $2.39. And delicious apple pie, a money-saving price of only 85 cents. Check out these and many more savings.
So give a hand for the Big Blue Band that's only sold at Coles New World.
There's no other store like David Jones. They're the best in every way. They've got the best departments, the best attention. This is what they'd like to say. Why don't you walk right into David Jones and compare our quality? We've got the best in prices, the best in value. So come to David Jones and see that we've got the best.
photographs taken?
Yes.
Has one of these, at least to my recollection, been introduced into evidence showing the tent and the boys?
Yes.
Now, for what purpose were these photographs taken? On whose behest?
They were asked of me by pressmen from Adelaide.
Now, the evidence appears that having taken them, you made arrangements for them to go off to Adelaide.
I was told how to send them.
Now, were some other photographs taken on the Monday and Tuesday?
On the Tuesday? Tuesday.
Just using your own words, please, I'd like you to explain the reasons behind your photographs being taken. What was uppermost in your mind, Mr. Chamberlain, on those days?
Well, it was to me such a horrible thing that I didn't want it to happen.
If you feel like a break at any time, Mr. Chamberlain, you've only got to ask me and I'll give it to you. All right?
Why didn't you drop everything and run when you heard what you assumed to be your baby cry with a note of urgency that sounded as though she was being squeezed?
Well, I didn't realize it was such a serious matter as what it was found to be.
In point of fact, Mr. Chamberlain, the bit about the baby being squeezed is an embellishment, is it not?
You can call it what you wish, Mr. Barker.
Is it the truth?
It is the description of what I believe I heard.
You have embellished it by suggesting that the cry was urgent, and by suggesting that it sounded as though your child was being squeezed because you wanted to accommodate the story about the dingo.
Well, I have found it difficult to understand why the cry of the child sounded cut off.
I suggest that it didn't. That you made it up.
I'm sorry. That is not true.
The trial was now in its seventh week. A first-class defense team up against a first-class prosecution. The media room had been set up to handle the needs of those reporters who had to file hourly stories to their radio stations and newsrooms. The media room was connected to the court by closed-circuit television.
Attention, media room. Attention. This is your captain speaking.
She'll be up on the bench with a beak.
I would submit to you that Plukan had absolutely wonderful qualifications for an Australian scientist, and they were never challenged in the least, were they? Must be the most qualified forensic pathologist in Australia. What he said was this, and it was short and to the point. You can get a circular pattern of bleeding from all sorts of head injuries. Again, he said, I wouldn't necessarily expect immediate bleeding if the child were taken by the head. He actually tried to get a handprint from that picture, and he could find no satisfactory evidence of it. I'm going to sit down in a few minutes, and I suppose if I stood and talked to you until the same time tomorrow night, I would still sit down with the feeling that I hadn't covered everything. The defense doesn't have to prove anything. I cannot stress that rule of law too much.